Hi guys. Welcome back to Architutors. In this video we will learn how to make a parametric staircase design in Grasshopper in Rhino. Make sure to subscribe us and hit the bell icon first so you don't miss out on our weekly uploads. So let's begin. As you see, we have created a curve here in Rhino that we will feed into Grasshopper to start our definition for the staircase design. Insert curve component and select curve. Move Y axis. Number slider. Divide curve. Number slider. Deconstruct points. Construct points. Multiplication. Range. Graph mapper. Sine graph. Interpolate curve. Tween two curves component. Number slider. Scale NU. Number slider. Move. Z axis. Number slider. Cull index. Number slider. Copy. Ruled surface. Now we have created basic surface for the steps. Add extrude to extrude these components and provide some volume to it. Y axis. Number slider. Custom preview. color swatch. Change the value from the number slider and the curve from the graph mapper to change the ending geometry. At last, bake the geometry you want to finalize. This is how you can create parametric staircase or facade design in Grasshopper in Rhino. Subscribe our channel and go through the playlist to check out more Rhino and Grasshopper tutorials. Thanks for watching. See you next time.